そのドアの外にいるな。
Someone's outside the door.
私は武器を持っている。怪我をしたくなければ、そのまま帰ることをお勧めする。
Have a weapon. If you don't want to get hurt, I suggest you leave now.
気づかれたか。惜しかったな。あと一歩だったのに。
It's fucking Ikki! Oh my gosh!
My name's Rena, and welcome back to Amnesia Memories. So, oh boy. So, last where we left off, we were out on this date with Kent, because it was our day off at work, or a couple days off, and we thought we were going to get started with a heated argument, but we ended up actually getting a memory back. And then the next day, we were like, okay, calmly talk about this, and then we held hands! It was so adorable, he really wanted to hold our hand, and that was really cute.And then also, he gave us a math book as a present, as a gift. The boy's trying. I hate math, but the boy is just trying. Just give him some credit, you know? Okay, so I believe now we're at Kent's house because he invited us over the next day. So, let's continue. Hopefully, we don't have to do math, but, eh.
Yeah.何か話したいことがあるか?
Is there something you'd like to talk about? I don't know, actually.
え?
What?
君との関係を改善するためには、もう少し会話が必要なのではないかと、昨日のことで思わされた。
After yesterday, I started thinking that we should talk more in order to improve our relationship. Oh, he really is stepping up his game. He's like, we need to talk more, just improve our relationship with each other, you know?
私の態度や行動に疑問点があるなら問いただしてほしい。
If you have any issues with my attitude or my actions, I'd like you to tell me. Oh, baby! Thank you! I love this boy so much. You have no idea.
すごいよ。向こうから話を振ってくれた。
Amazing! He actually started a conversation! Orion is so...amazed by this, like, oh my god, he's speaking!
よし、じゃあお言葉に甘えて、知りたかったこと片っ端から聞いちゃおうか。
Okay, then maybe we should take him up on this offer and start asking him about things we want to know. What are you always working on? What do you think about studying abroad? Are you really busy right now? What do you think about studying abroad?
もちろん嬉しいと思っている。
Of course, I'm happy for the offer.
私の研究が評価された結果だし、海外の知識を吸収できる機会は貴重だ。何より研究者としての箔がつく。
It's a result of my research being well received, and this is an important chance to gain knowledge from abroad. It would increase my credibility as a researcher.
長い目で見れば、私が成功することは、君にとってもプラスになると思っている。
In the long term, I believe my success would also become a benefit to you.
私は長期的な展開を視野に入れて、君と真剣に交際しているつもりなのでね。君はどうだか知らないが。
I'm serious about dating you, and I'm looking toward long-term developments in our relationship. Although I'm not sure how you feel.
は？長期的な展開って、いずれ結婚するとかそういうこと？
What? Long-term developments? Does that mean a marriage? We're kind of too early for that, I think.
ちょ、今日明日にも別れそうな付き合い方してるくせに、なんでそんな壮大な計画なんだよ。
Wait, you seemed like you could break up any day. Why is he making huge plans like that already? He's one step ahead, always. Oh, we get to choose all the options. Okay, so what are you always working on?
学会の準備だが。
I'm preparing for the conference.
いや、それはなんとなくわかってるんだけどね。
Yeah, we know that already. But can't he tell us more? Yeah, please tell us more.
ああ、もう少し詳しく聞きたいのか。そうだな。
Oh, do you want to know more? Let's see.
主にプレゼン用のスライドや原稿の準備だな。発表する内容自体はすでに論文としてまとめて上載している。
I'm mainly preparing slides and manuscripts for a presentation. My thesis has already been completed and published.
この論文が評価されて留学が内定したわけだが、一応学会で正式な評価を受けなければ決定にはならない。
It was well received, and that's why I was offered a tentative chance to study abroad.But it won't be finalized until I'm officially approved at the conference.
よって、私にとって25日の学会を無事にこなすことは重要な通過儀礼というわけだ。
So, succeeding at the conference on the 25th is a paramount. This is an important event for me.
なるほど。やっと何してるのかわかったね。
I see. Now we finally know what he's doing. Are you really busy right now?
まあそうだな。大学院は今夏休みだが、通常のカリキュラムをこなしている方が楽な程度には忙しい。
I suppose so. My graduation program is on summer break, but I'm busier than others going through it.
25日の学会まではこの状態だろう。学会が無事に終わって、月末に留学の決定が下されたら出発準備をする。
It'll be like this until the 25th. Once the conference at the end of the month is over, and my studies are abroad are finalized.I'll prepare to leave.
出発まで君とゆっくり外出する時間はあまり取れそうにないな。
It seems I won't have much time to spend with you before my departure. Aww, that's okay.
他に質問はないか？なければ私は作業に戻らせてもらう。進行が遅れているんだな。
Do you have any other questions? If not, I'd like to return to my work. I'm a little behind in my progress.
実のところ、君が邪魔なんだ。
To be honest, you're interfering. But we're trying to have a conversation. I'm sorry.
そこにいられると気になる。作業に集中できない。おかげでどんどん予定が遅れている。
When you're around, I think about you. I can't concentrate on my work. Because of that, I'm getting further and further behind. I don't know whether to be happy or confused. Actually, both. Then you don't need to call me always. Are you calling me out of obligation? I'm gonna ask him that.
ま、私がただ会いたいからだと言えば、君は来ないだろう。警戒もするだろう。
If I just said I wanted to see you, I doubt you'd come over. And I'm sure you'd be wary of my intentions.
本当は今すぐ手を握りたいんだと言ったら、君はもう来るのをやめるか？今すぐ帰るか？
If I said I actually wanted to hold your hand right now, you'd stop coming over, right? Would you go home immediately? No, I would love to hold your hand!
少なくとも今までと同じように気軽に上がってはくれないだろうな。そう思って方便を言った。
At the very least, you wouldn't feel as comfortable coming here as you do now. That's why I came up with an excuse.
本当はただ君にいてほしかっただけだ。
But really, I just wanted you to be here.
いや、実際に手を握ったりはしないから安心していい。二人きりの場所で接触するのはまだ早い。
Oh, Don't worry. I won't actually grab your hand or anything. It's too early for us to touch each other when we are alone together. At least he understands content.
一切の手出しはしないし、
consent.
一定の距離を守る。君はただそこにいてくれればいい。
I meant to say consent, not content. What the hell? I won't make any inappropriate advances, and I'll keep my distance. All you have to do is be there. Yay, to consent! Kent is the best out of all the guys. He understands consent.
あまりにも私の本音がひどすぎて言いたくはなかった。できれば帰らないでくれ。
My true feelings are so intense. I can't tell you exactly. But please don't go, if you can.
Oh, I won't go! I'm right here!
作業の邪魔になるというのに、君がそこにいるだけで、私はなぜか嬉しい気持ちになる。
You interfere with my work, but I feel happy just from knowing you're here for some reason. Oh, he's blushing too! This is cute!
嬉しいからこそ作業が進まないんだ。
And because I'm so happy, I can't make progress in my work. Oh! Oops.
とにかく、そういうわけで私はあまり相手になれないが、もし何か用があれば遠慮なく話しかけてくれ。
Anyway, I won't be able to talk with you much, but if you need anything, feel free to ask.
忙しいのは事実だが、君と会話をしたくないわけではない。それは理解してほしい。
It's true that I'm busy, but that doesn't mean I don't want to talk to you. I want you to understand that. That makes sense. That's okay. I understand.
そこまで下手に出られると逆にどうしていいかわかんないね。
That was really strange. I'm not sure how to even respond.
じゃあ君はどうする?
What will you do?
さらにバイトマニュアルを極める？それとも昨日もらった算数問題集やってみる？
Will you study your work manual a bit more? Or would you rather try the math workbook you got yesterday? I'll try the math work. I don't want to do the math! But we gotta do it at some point, right? Fine, I'll work on the math.
やってみようか。確かケントが見てくれるって話だったよね。
Let's give it a shot. I think Kent said he'd check your work too. Oh boy.
ああ、それをやるのか。なら私が見てやろう。
Ah, you're going to try that? Then I'll check your answers.
よろしくお願いします。
All right, thanks.
準備はいいか？あまり時間はかけていられない。どんどん行くぞ。
Are you ready?I can't spend much time on this. We'll go one after the other.
全部で10問だ。
There are 10 questions in total! I'm gonna cry!
それでは、始め。
Very well. Begin. Okay, well, guys, I'm just gonna skim through this. You don't have to see me struggling to answer this math because it's gonna take a long while. So I'm just gonna answer all the questions, try to get them all right. I'll let you know if I do. I didn't even get a chance to read. Anyways, be right back. I'll answer all these questions.
正解だ。
Okay, finished all 10 questions.God, some of them were like, what the fuck is this? How am I supposed to know? But I managed to get them all correct. I still got the math whiz inside of me. I'm so good. No, I'm actually horrible. I just got lucky. Correct.
以上だ。お疲れ様。
That's all. Good work.
なかなかの成績だ。君には問題の出しがいがあるな。
Not a bad score. It seems it's well worth teaching you. Thank you!
では、私は自分の作業に戻る。
Very well. I'll return to my work.
疲れた
ー So tired! I mean, me too, man. After 10 questions of... Actually, no, after one question of math, my brain's like, okay, nope, math over. Time to shut off.
ケントめ、もうちょっと手を抜いてくれてもいいのに。
He could have gone a little easier on you.
はぁ。あとはその辺の本でも読んでぼーっとしてようか。
I guess we should just relax and read one of these books. And... It's night time!
あ、やば！集中してたらもうこんな時間だよ。
Oh crap, we were concentrating so hard and now it's super late.
暗くなっちゃったし、そろそろ帰ろうか。
It's dark outside. We should probably go home soon.
ん?帰るか?気をつけてな。
Hmm? Are you going back? Be careful on your way back. I meant home. Are you going home?
わあ、すっかり夜だね。本当気をつけて帰らないと。
Wow, it's totally dark now. We really should be careful. Oh boy. I'm thinking things and they're not good. Oh boy.
Kent がいつになく優しいから、すっかり居ついちゃったみたいだね。
Kent was being unusually kind, so we ended up getting comfortable and hanging around too long. It was worth it though.
なんかさ、別々に作業してても、お互いの態度が違うだけで、いきなり恋人同士っぽくなったよ。
Sure, you were both doing separate things, but your attitudes made it seem like you were really a couple.
あいつも本当はこんな風に過ごしたいって思って君のこと呼び出してたのかな。
Maybe he was always calling you over because this is really how he wants to spend his days.
あ、君!
Oh! I had a feeling we would meet Ukyo. Oh, no. Rena?
え?
Huh?
こんな遅い時間にどうして一人で歩いてるの?危ないよ、そんなことしたら。
Why are you walking alone at this time of night? It's too dangerous. I mean, yeah, I need to go now because you're kind of dangerous too.
は?
What?
送ってあげたいところだけど、俺が何をするかわからないから、それも厳しいな。
I like to walk you home, but I don't know what I'd end up doing, so we should avoid that. Yeah, for once I actually agree, we should.
え、ちょっと何なのこの人。
Who is this guy?
君の知り合いなのかな。名前呼んでたよね。
Do you know him?He called you by name. Yeah, we know him. In another timeline, I think.
でも確かにちょっと暗いとはいえ、まだ日が沈んだばっかりだし、送ってもらうほどじゃないよね。
But while it may be dark outside, the sun only just set. You don't need to be escorted.
っていうか、俺が何をするかわからないって、何それ。
And he said, I don't know what I'd end up doing. What is that supposed to mean?It could mean a lot of things.
ごめん、俺、怪しいよね。
Sorry, I probably seem suspicious. Unfortunately, yeah, you do.
めちゃくちゃ怪しいです。
He's super suspicious. I mean, yeah.
なんて説明したらいいかな。君は今ここで何を?
How could I explain this?Let's see, what are you doing now?
ああ、もしかしてケントの家から帰るところ?
Fuck, it's Ura Ukyo! Oh no! No! The other Ukyo, no! I don't wanna, no! Oh, could you be heading back from Kent's place?
ケントの家はこの辺りだったな。
Kent's house was around here.
何? 何? 何なの?Kent とも知り合い?
Wait, what? He knows Kent too? Probably.
なら、今はKent と付き合ってる?
I fucking hate you right now. Then does that mean you're going out with Kent now? It's good to not answer him, but yeah, that's right.
そうか。今はケントか。それじゃあなかなか死なねえな。
I'm gonna just... Ura Ukyo, please! I see. So it's Kent now. Then that means you won't die as easily. What? Alright, it would be me.
ってことは、俺の出番かな?
Ura, stop! And that means it's my turn?
Nani?
What?
thank god, he switched back. Oh!
ごめん、今のなし、忘れて。
Sorry, never mind that! Forget it! I'm sorry, I read it in his non-con voice.
はぁ？いや、忘れてとか言われても。
What? There's no way you can forget that!
とにかく、君はこんな暗い道を一人で歩いちゃダメだよ。何があるかわからないからね。
Anyway, you shouldn't walk a dark street alone like this. You never know what could happen.
いや、あんたが一番不気味だし。
He's the scariest thing here! Yeah, you're right.
これからはくれぐれも夜一人にならないで。本当に危ないよ。
Whatever you do, don't be alone at night from now on. It really is dangerous.
じゃあ、俺はもう行くから。
Anyway, I'll be going now with my fabulous long hair. I love him.
なんだったの？
Who was that?
ねえ、早く帰ろう。よくわからないけど、あいつの言うことすごく怖いよ。
Hey, let's hurry home. I don't understand, but I'm really scared of what he said.
死神に会っちゃったみたいな、そんな気がする。
I feel like we met the Grim Reaper.Oh my god. I mean, I don't blame you. Oh, it's August 10th. That fast. What? Oh.
死神ね。
Oh, now we're at Kent's workplace. A reaper? Oh no, we told him about Ukyo.
私に言わせてもらえば、そいつは詐欺師の類か、妄想癖があるか、自分自身が快楽殺人者かのどれかだな。
In my opinion, he sounds like he has some sort of psychiatric disorder that causes hallucinations, or perhaps kills for pleasure.
I can't say.
君と私の名前を知っていたということだったな。君自身はそいつを全く知らないのか？
He said he knew both your name and mine, and you don't know anything about him at all?
それがわからないから困ってるんだよね。
We don't know, and that's why it's so troubling.
もしかしたら、本来は知り合いだったのかもしれないけど、君は覚えてないみたいだし。
It's possible that you originally knew him, but you don't seem to remember anything related to him.
君の失われた記憶の中にはすごく大事な何かが隠れてる可能性もあるのかな。
There's a chance that something very important is hidden away in your lost memories.
顔色が悪いな。もしかして誰かに狙われるような心当たりがあるのか？
You look pale. Do you know any of any reasons that someone might be after you? And there might be no... Honestly, I can't really think of anything.
ならなぜそんなに青い顔をする必要がある？
Then why would you look so pale?
その男がそれほど怖かったのか？
It seems like that man was quite frightening. Ha 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 ha! Oh boy.
すっごい怖かったよね、実際。
He really was scary. What?
私は何をしようとしているのだ。すまない。
What was I trying to do? I'm sorry. What happened?
え、何?
Wait, what?
いや、そんなに大それたことを考えたわけではないのだが。
I wasn't thinking of doing anything outrageous. Uh-huh, go on.
ただ、なぜか君の手を取って励ましてやりたいという衝動に駆られて近づいてしまった。
I simply thought of holding your hand to comfort you, so I came closer. Aww! Of course you can hold my hand. That's adorable.
すまなかった。そんなことをされても君は嬉しくはないだろうに。
I apologize. I'm sure you aren't happy having something like that done to you. No, I'm incredibly happy that you want to comfort me by holding my hand. That's perfectly fine.
君に必要以上に近づかないよう十分注意する。だからあまり私を警戒しないでほしい。
I'll be careful not to get any closer than necessary, so you don't need to be so guarded.
とにかく、その男がどんなつもりで警告をしたにせよ、不穏な発言であることに変わりはない。
Anyway, regardless of the reason that man warned you, it's true that his remarks were unsettling.
今後、日が落ちてから帰宅する際は私が同行しよう。その男にもう一度会った時、対処するためにもな。
From now on, I'll accompany you when you walk home after dark. I might be able to help deal with that man if you meet him again. Thank you, Kent!
Ah, それはすごくありがたいね。
Wow, that's really helpful!
待て、隠れろ。
Wait, hide! Wait, what?
まさかあいつ?
Could it be him? Is it? No.
そのドアの外にいるな。
Someone's outside the door.
私は武器を持っている。怪我をしたくなければ、そのまま帰ることをお勧めする。
I have a weapon. If you don't want to get hurt, I suggest you leave now.
気づかれたか。惜しかったな。あと一歩だったのに。
It's fucking Ikki! Oh my gosh!
So you've noticed me. That's too bad. That was so close.
あれ?この声って…
Wait, this voice is…
これでもこの部屋にいるときは常にドアの外に気を配っているんだ。いつ刺客が来るかわからないからね。
I'm always watchful of the door when I'm in this room. I never know when an assassin will show up. Oh my god, these dorks!
そう。この間は後ろを取れたのにな。でもね、ケン。不意打ちに失敗したからといって帰る僕じゃないよ。
But you weren't watching your back last time. And just because I failed to take you by surprise doesn't mean I'll leave, Ken.
その武器とやら、見せてもらおうか。
Now, let's see just what kind of weapon you've got. Oh my god, they're fucking dorks! I love them!
望むところだ、くらえ、新作の数学パズルだ。
My pleasure. Take this, my new math puzzle. Oh my god!
これはまた複雑なものを。
This looks really complicated. You can figure it out. You're Ikki. Orion!
ああ、やっぱりこいつか。
Yeah, he really was him.
これ、この二人のお決まりのおふざけなんだね。
Those two, always joking around. I mean, I like it. I love them.
新作の数学パズルが武器って。君にも算数問題集作ってきたし、ケントは問題作るのが好きなのかな。
A new math puzzle as a weapon. He also gave you a bunch of math problems. Maybe Kent just likes making them?
すまないな。邪魔が入った。こいつは私の数学パズルを受けて立つためにやってきたようだ。
Sorry for the interruption. It seems he came here to seek a challenge.
ああ、そのうち君もやられるよ。覚悟しておいた方がいいね。
He'll get you with these someday too. But you'd best be prepared.
彼女にはもう送った。
I already gave her some. Yeah, he did.
もう?付き合って半月の子に?
Already? To a girl you've only gone out with for half a month? Yeah.
Ken, それはどうかな?僕としてはあまりお勧めできないお付き合いの仕方だよ。
Ken, what are you thinking?I can't recommend doing this to someone you're dating. I mean, he has a point. I hate math.
何?だが君に作ったものとはレベルが違うぞ。君に渡したのは院生向けだが、あれは小学生向けだ。
What? The level is different from the ones I give you. Yours are at a graduate student level. Hers are elementary student level. Excuse me, elementary? You said elementary. That shit is not elementary. I assure you, Kent.
小学生向けって余計にいらない発言を。
Elementary student level? That's kind of rude. Orion, I agree. Wrong one again.
変なやつで迷惑をかけるね。悪いやつじゃないから気長に付き合ってあげて。
I'm sure he's a ton of trouble, but he's not a bad guy though.So try to be patient with him. I am actually. I love him. Oh, no, Kent.
Ikki, 一体君は何をしてるんだ?
Ikki, what exactly are you doing?
何って、彼女が気の毒だから、よしよしって頭を撫でてあげただけだけど。
What do you mean? She's going through a hard time, so I'm just stroking her head to comfort her. Oh my god! Ikki, no! Ikki, come on!
交際中でもない女性の体に触れるものではない。君はモラルが低すぎるぞ。
You shouldn't touch women who aren't dating. You really have no morals, do you?
はあ？モラル？そりゃ確かに僕はモラル低いけど、ただ頭撫でただけで大げさだね。
What? Morals? Sure, I've got pretty low morals. Pretty low, low, okay. Morals. But you're getting way too worked up over something as simple as this.
あ、わかった。ケン、君ってまだこの子の頭撫でたことないんだ。
Oh, I get it now. Ken, let me guess. You haven't even touched her like this yet. He's held my hand, though.
よしよし。堅物の彼氏って大変だね。僕でよければいつでも慰めてあげるからね。ギュッてしてあげようか。
There, there. I'm sure this stubborn boyfriend is giving you trouble. I can comfort you anytime you want.I'll even give you a big hug. No! I only want hugs from Kent. When he's comfortable with them.
Ikkyu, いい加減にしろ。
Ikkyu, behave yourself.
ああ、大変だ。君の彼氏はこの程度のスキンシップも許容できない器の小さい男らしいね。
How troublesome. Your boyfriend is too intolerant a man that he can't condone even this innocent level of contact.
Ikki, that's not innocent, and you fucking know it.
あ、そうそう。まだ君とはメアド交換してなかったよね。送ってもらっていい？
Oh, right, right. We don't have each other's numbers yet. Let's exchange. Let's exchange, should we?
No, I'm fine, thanks. And we gave him the number.
はい、ありがとう。さて、僕は退散しようかな。じゃあ二人とも、あとはご自由に。
All right, thanks. I should get going now. Both of you have fun together. Was that really necessary, giving him our number? Really? Poor Kent! Oh my god, he seems jealous! I want to hug him!
別に私は、君が他の男に頭を撫でられたからといって嫉妬するほど強要ではない。
Oh my god, he's totally jealous.
I'm not so narrow-minded that I'd become jealous just because another man stroked your head.
Then what are you doing, my good sir?
その程度、親子間でも、友人間でも、普通に行われるスキンシップの範囲内だ。何も特別なことではない。
That level of contact falls well within normal range of family and friends. There's nothing special about it. Oh my god, he's totally jealous.
よって私も遠慮しない。頭を撫でることに下心があるわけもないし、何を遠慮することがある。
So I won't hold back either. There are no ulterior motives behind stroking your head. So there's no need to hold back, right? Just as long as you don't mess up my hair. Oh no.
君だって一休におとなしく撫でさせていたんだ。別に嫌ではあるまい。
You didn't say anything when EQ was doing this to you. So you don't dislike this, right? Please calm downI don't dislike it, but it hurts. It kind of hurts. Please calm down.
すまない。
I'm sorry. But why? Why do you say nothing and allow Ikki to stroke your head like that?
あれは手の早い男だ。頭を撫でているのがいつ肩になり腰になるかわからないんだぞ。
That man is quick to make advances.Touching your head will move to your shoulders and then to your waist before you know it.
I mean, he's not wrong. I agree with Kent right now. This MC should be like, don't touch me. I have boyfriend right here. He can touch me. Not you.
ああ、もちろん彼は私の友人だ。私の交際相手をあえて奪いはすまい。あれも単なる嫌がらせだろう。
But of course, he's my friend. He wouldn't try to steal a woman I'm dating.
God, I hope not. That was most likely him just pestering me.
分かっているとも。だが、彼にそのつもりがなくても、君の心が動かない保証はないんだ。
I do understand that. But even if that's not his intention, I have no guarantee that you won't be affected.
私が手を握ることすらためらっているうちに、君の心が彼に動いてしまうかもしれないと思うのは、強要か？
While I hesitate to even hold your hand, your heart could turn towards him.Or am I just being paranoid?
Sweetie, you're just being a little paranoid, but I understand. I understand how you feel, especially towards Ikki. I would feel the same way too. I'm not gonna go away. Don't worry. I am here for you. I love you more than I love Iki.
女性の扱いに慣れていて、たやすく居心地のいい空間を作れるあいつに君を取られるのが怖いと思うの。
He's very accustomed to handling women and has an easy time making them feel comfortable. I'm afraid that he could take you away from me.
Aww, sweetie, it's okay.
それは私の器が小さいからか。
Could that be because I'm simply too intolerant?
No! You're fine! Kent! Sweetie! Boy! You're fine! I promise!
私には君の髪に触れるだけでも精一杯なんだ。
It takes all I have just to touch your hair.
みっともないところを見せてすまなかった。
I'm sorry for showing you such a pathetic display. No, it's okay. You're fine.
悪いな。今日はもう帰ってくれ。うちまで送ろう。
Could you go home for today? I'll walk you back.
Oh no, he's sad. I feel so bad for him.
びっくりした。
That was a surprise.
ケントってあんな風にやきもち焼いたりするんだね。しかもあんなちっちゃなことで。
It looks like even Kent gets jealous, and over such a trivial thing. Yeah, I'd understand that though, because it's his first time dating someone.
意外と君のこと大好きなのかな?
He might like you more than we expected.
さて、明日からまた3日間バイトだし、今日はやり方を思い出しながら休養しよっか。
Anyway, you've got 3 days of work starting tomorrow. We should rest while going over what to do.
Oh my god, I feel so bad for Kent. I really do want to hug him because I understand how he's feeling about Iki. Because I feel the same way too.
Oh, it's August 11th. Yay.
さーて、今日から3日間またバイトだね。やり方はちゃんと覚えてるかな?
Alright, you've got 3 days of work starting today. Do you remember what to do? God, I hope so.But unfortunately, we're gonna have to stop here for today. We will continue more of Amnesia Memories in the next video. But that was such... I feel so bad for Kent, honestly. I want to get to the point where we could just hug him and be like, It's okay, I won't leave you. Iki is a fuckboy. Alright, so with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you guys like to see more of my videos, then click subscribe.Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!